These ladies have the best legs in the game. I mean, oh my God. In their 40s and 50s, mid to late 50s, legs, no spider veins, no cellulite. Look at Miss Marjorie Harvey. This woman gives me hope. Oh my God. I didn't have legs like that when I was young. So I am just all the way jealous that this woman is in her late 50s and have just amazing legs. And we're not even going to get started on Miss Haley. She's just been gorgeous her entire life.